I find that the longer I am in the Episcopal Church, the more I come back to the baptismal covenant. And sometimes I'll even quote the promises back to people and say, "You said you'd do this, so let's do this." Like, you said that you would proclaim the good news of Jesus Christ in word and in deed. So let's go do that. You know, like you said that you would seek and serve Christ in all persons. So let's do that. Basically, like you said that you would continue in the apostles' teachings and breaking of bread, not just watching somebody else do it. You said you're going to do it. So let's do this. I feel like so much of what we are as church and so much of just the activity of church, the mission of the church, we have promised in the baptismal covenant to do all of that together. Now, I think a part of what has to happen is the clergy have to get out of the way because we also made vows, and our vows were not to be the only one who proclaims the gospel. Our vow was not to be the only one who would share the apostles' teachings and break the bread. Our vow was to nourish Christ's people so that they could do all of these things for the glory of God. So it's interesting. I haven't thought about it this way, but I wonder if we got our vows confused.